So we have an Imperial Moth on our house. It's been laying eggs. So here's some of the eggs over here. Very small compared to my finger. So we'll see what happens with those. Get a side view of this beauty. Pretty large. Thanks for watching.